Squiddos, welcome to another video. Last time we played the updated chapters 1 and 2 because I hadn't done that yet, even though it's been a while since chapter 4 was released and since they got updated. But I still haven't played this, and I think chapter 3 is probably the one that I've seen the least of the new version. And like, wow, even though this was like the most recent chapter aside from chapter 4, this already looks like so nice and polished, and it's just great. The bathroom is flooded now. We still can't see in the mirror. I am a vampire. Oh, that is nasty. Think it acts like water when it really acts more like gluey powder, I think. Basically, all of my experience with ink is I went to an art store one time and I found there was an inkwell bottle and it was sort of open, so I opened it and I put a drop on my finger and it was like putting goopy powder on my hand. It doesn't behave like milk. It's so weird. Hey, Boris, how you been? Yeah. Okay, let's get out of here.
I'm not getting out of here that easy. Need to open the door, but the lever's missing.
I remember.
Boris probably has it.
Back at the first time when I played this, I saw Boris there. I was so scared to walk up to him. And then I was like,
hey, buddy, you seen that lever handle around? Or are you holding it hostage until I make you something to eat?
Cursed shortness!
Huh. That should be enough.
I didn't burn the kitchen down this time, Boris. You should be proud.
There you go.
That looks disgusting. It looks like there's bacteria cultures in there.
Let's see what's out there. Don't wander off.
I was like so happy when Boris was coming with me. I was like, yay, Boris! We need to go get him a bone. Crap. I didn't get you a bone. Now I can pick it up.
Don't be scared, Boris. Keep the light near you so you don't get lost. Did you hear that? Yeah, me either.
It's me either? I thought it was me neither. What are you trying to say, Mr. Henry? Bye, Boris. Wow. Who put all these toys in the gears? This was the scariest thing in the entire game. For some reason, I didn't understand all of this setup, and I didn't get that there was going to be a jump scare. But I think I was mostly scared because I didn't expect Alice to be the one that was jump scaring me, I guess. I don't really know. It just kind of all went so fast, and it was the scariest part of the game ever. It was horrible. Catch my scream on record. That would have been so cool.
A new flight in my endless web.
I'll never know.
Come along now. Let's see if you're worthy to walk with angels.
Oh, watched the trailer.
You're so interesting. So different. I have to say, I'm an instant fan.
I don't understand why I'm different. I'm
Looks like you've got a date with an angel. Come to me now. Level 9. Just follow the screams.
Everyone else is either a searcher or a lost one or a tomb. Time it like, oh, holy cow, Boris. That was terrifying. More theories, because that's the best part. My favorite part is, there is certainly a difference between cartoons that melt when you kill them and cartoons that don't melt when you kill them. Because up until chapter 4, it was just seemed like a, game mechanic thing, because you wouldn't want a bunch of cartoon bodies everywhere. But then, at the end of chapter 4, why did Boris not melt? I mean, why did Boris melt but Alice didn't? Like, there's something different. I've heard that brought up by other people. Once again, the first time I played this
now
chapter, I was too afraid to go close to her because I was
Do
like,
I kill you? Do I tear you apart to my heart's delight? The choices of the beautiful are unbearable. Turn to the lift, my little errand boy. We have work to do.
One down.
Aha! Thank you for the gear. Thank you for the fringe. Oh, hello, Fister. My Tommy gun. See, this is why I've never gotten it before. It's because I suck at video games. Let's just wait. Haha, you aren't gonna find me, because I hid in the box. In a box, I guess.
The disgusting wretches that wander my halls have gone unchecked.
Time to go on to the battle.
Trying to drag me back to the darkness. Don't fatigue your angel. Curse them one by one. Smash them into poles. Kill them.
That Tommy gun.
There he is, the projectionist, skulking in the darkness. You be sure to stay out of his light if you don't want trouble. Just bring me back the pieces I need.
Hey, projection man. So now I don't have to worry about him when I walk around down there. So there's those headphones from that guy.
It seems we've reached the end of my to-do list. My return to the lift. It's time to go home.
And then right away, as I heard, it's time to go home, I was like, I don't trust
it. What are you ready to ascend, my little errand boy? The heavens are waiting.
Nope. Nope, I'm not ready to ascend. I don't want to die.
Can you really take that and steal from me? Like, I just let you go?
Seconds, which is a long time to be falling. She kind of glitched into that step there. Goodbye, Boris. It's the last we'll ever see of you. I guess it's going right into the next chapter, but I won't be playing it. At least I won't be recording it. Because literally no one cares, because I already have a video of me playing it. So I guess that'll be all. Well, that's it, so bye! Yeah, but, hang on. If you have any game that you want me to play, if it's PG, there's almost a guarantee I'll play it, because I'm just always looking for games to play. So, goodbye, folks! Bye, squids! See you next time!